Those who make peaceful revolution impossible will make violent revolution inevitable.
Now I'm just a white man watching white men kill black men. I'm not trying to pretend I can understand the pain. I can feel the fucking rage that this bullshit stays. While you talk big game, no change. All the Republicans bitching about the peaceful protest when Colin took a knee and spilled the coke in your fucking armrest. You're screaming at the TV yelling about the disrespect. If you reflect, you would've known what would come next. Now you're scared to death cause they're filling up the protest, saying they should be like Martin Luther with the love vest. But the funny thing you conveniently forget is Malcolm X carried guns every day, was a real threat. They let Martin have a dream cause the only other option was Black Panthers trying to put him into coffins. White supremacy didn't all of a sudden start to care. They bowed to Malcolm and Martin cause they were scared. They tried peace, they tried quiet, they tried grief, they tried silence, they tried votes, they tried dying, now they're done trying. It's time to burn it all down. To see 1,000 black men murdered in cold blood right before your eyes, before you stop saying they must have been thugs. Where you at when it's time to free black men in prison for ganja? And you say there's no blood on your hands, but when push comes to shove, you love the war on drugs. Spare me the sanctimonious unity chatter. Do you say all diseases matter at the march for cancer? It's not a bad cop, it's the whole damn system. Mandatory minimums, thanks to Bill Clinton. You tell them they should vote if they wanna have a choice, but you do everything you can to make sure they don't have a voice. Disenfranchised by shutting down the polls when they get off work or take them off the rolls. They tried peace, they tried quiet, they tried grief, they tried compliance, they tried votes, they tried dying, now they're done trying.
It's time to burn it all down.
Some of those, the workforces, still the same that burn crosses. Some of those, the workforces, still the same that burn crosses. Some of those, the workforces, still the same that burn crosses. Some of those, the workforces, still the same that burn crosses.
It's time to burn it all down. It's time to burn it all down.
Some of those, the workforces, still the same that burn crosses.